Hey, Champion Church family and friends, it's Christmas Eve. How about that? Now, Pat and Rick and Nancy and I are here at the church this morning, and we're getting things ready for our 5 and 7 o'clock services tonight. We really are looking forward to sharing again the birth of Christ with all of you. It's our desire that you remember, even in the midst of all that we've been through this year, and it's been quite a year, that God still reigns, and his Son still came. And because of his presence among us, because of his death on a cross and his resurrection from the grave, we have the power of everlasting life. It all begins here tonight in Bethlehem. And we're inviting you to come and experience that once again in a fresh and new way with us. I hope you'll make room in your hearts to come. Make this a treasured moment in your Christmas experience this year as we look to the future and a new year together. God's blessing and a Merry Christmas to you all. I already said that.